I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Auto drive now disabled.
Moving to intercept.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area. Received. Returning to HQ. Over.
Heard you need some help. What's up?
Your recruiter's been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alone, right? Not doing much, just putting the word out. But you? Taking action, mate.
We do what we have to. Without outside intervention, Albion will only get stronger. What have you got for us?
Almost got clip finding this. All of Albion's operational data for the entire city. Convoy routes, surveillance targets, assets. It's all there. Thinking you can make good use of that.
Here, here.
Here's a sample. Albion's closed King's Cross to the public, right? What people don't know is that they're using it as their logistics centre. Materials, troops, whatever. A lot of it runs through there. You want to give the people a huge boost? Hit that place. Put it out of commission and you'll severely hamstring Albion's operations here in Camden. Hell, everywhere.
That's our play then.
Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid power generator in there. Output must be immense. You cause a power surge in that beast and boom.
Well, that doesn't sound like public information. How do you know this?
It cost me a news drone. Okay, maybe three, but it's worth it if this comes off, right? Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
Suggestions?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Well, causing a power surge in a hybrid power generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
Let's make some inquiries. Look here.
Cool, looks bloody complicated. Newsy's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
It would indeed. According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system. That's it. Use the code on the generator and I can trigger a power surge.
It should be enough to take King's Cross offline. And the rail system too. Here we go.
We got a gold mine of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause. We'll show London that DedSec is here for them.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Cheers.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
You don't say? Well, we could always use an extra set of hands.